Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. My name is Dustin. I am a subject matter expert in the systems management space. Today, I'll be going over adding a custom certificate to OpenManage Enterprise. First, you will need a certificate authority for signing the certificate request. For this one, I will use my local Windows CA. Second, you will need the certificate signing request from OME. So let's go ahead and go through that process. First, you got to go to Application Settings, Security, and then choose Certificates. We can see our self-signed certificate is already here, but we want to have a trusted certificate. So let's do generate certificate signing request. We're going to put in our name, which is whatever we have in our DNS, and that will be important, as you will see later. Then we're going to do the system Dell. Systems management, we're in Round Rock. Texas, we're in the US. And we have our key size, so let's go ahead and generate that. And from here, we want to, you can either download it or you can copy paste. It depends on how your certificate request works, but you want to get everything if you're going to copy paste, including the begin and end. So I'm just going to put this in a file just to make sure I don't lose it, and we're going to finish. So now that we have our certificate signing request, let's go to our certificate authority, and that's going to be on my domain controller. For here, it's just cert serve, and I'm going to request a certificate. We do advance, we are going to do a base 64, and then we are going to input our request. We want to use the web server template, and we don't really need any additional attributes. So I'll go ahead and hit submit on that. So we're going to do base 64 encoded, and we will download the certificate. I will save, open folder. It looks like, as you can see, I've done this a few times. Going to just rename it so it looks normal. Let's go ahead and copy that over to my management station. And then we want to go to OME and we're going to try to upload this. Let's see if it got my system in there. So it did actually pull the certificate in, as we can see. It has the new info. Let's view the certificate itself. This is our certificate. And it looks like it definitely created everything we said. All right, so that's it. As long as that certificate is in my certificate store, then on the system, then this will be trusted. We can see the certificate did upload and it was successful. One thing to note is that you do want to connect to it by the name that you gave it when you created the certificate. And that otherwise you'll also have a certificate error because it'll mismatch. So that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed my video on creating certificates in OME. Thank you and have a great day.